Hi, how are you guys doing? How are you guys doing? I am Info Teddy, and I fucking do the levels. I do the levels. Okay, whatever. VXVXVX Chapter V. So there's like, you know, repetition is, it was only the best thing. By Snivy Pro and Enderman 3092. In the final chapter, you'll help Viridian escape VXVXVX while a bad guy wants to stop him. So, in a thread for this level, this guy said that his first language is Spanish and not English. I mean, you know, I can see that already. His first language is Spanish and not English. Fuck, let's play it already. Space travel. Okay. Why is it playing Predestined Fate? Sigh! What happened? Welcome to your last trip around this dimension. You should be relieved, right? You have won many challenges. Why do not you relax? This English is so fucking awkward, I swear. I cannot relax, I'm lost. Lost? I have a solution to this problem. Really? Yes, I will guide you to the whole dimension. Okay, let's go. Okay. Would you put spikes there? Why would you do that? I hate this level already. All right, dead end. Okay, this level is like, the worst. Why are so many warp tokens? Jesus Christ. Compact human. Compact human. The fuck does compact human mean? Oh my fuck. Info. Hello again, Viridian. How do you know my name? Well, even if you cannot see me, I can see you perfectly! What do you mean? What's your name? My name is Vector. Interesting. Vector. I swear that name's been used before. I have a question. What did you mean when you said your last trip around this dimension? Well, it's very simple. Right now, you're in the fifth section of dimension VXVXVX. What? Am I in the last section of the whole dimension? Yes. Does that mean I'm coming home? Yes. Excellent. Why would you make this? Well, okay. Purple and yellow zone and blue and green zone. Alright, I'll go blue and green zone. What? Red and final zone. Okay. This is the final zone. Obviously, that you did not read the text. Honestly, that you did not read the text? Great, I can finally get out of here. Wait a moment. To enter, you need to have rescued all crewmates. Okay, but when I've rescued everyone, can I enter the final zone? I think so, but the entrance is in the power plant. Alright, I'll go get the entrance to the final zone. Okay, and I fucking hate having to align myself. Why are there spikes? Why are there two spaces for Viridian to carefully pass through? There's no variety in this level design. What the? I don't know where. Why are there so? Oh Jesus, fuck. Ah! Captain, I have good news. Did you find the exit? Yes! Great! Alright. Captain, I heard you came to the final zone. Is that true? Yes! Oh my gosh, we'll be leaving this dimension soon. Okay. I really want you to go back to our dimension. You're not to worry, there's not much left. I cannot stand this place anymore. We'll be leaving soon. What kind of awkward dialogue is this? This place is boring. Can your fucking crewmate shut the fuck up already? I hope you are well. Okay. Is this the final zone? It does not look so difficult. Alright, so, is this the most difficult thing there is? Nope, this is just warm up. Wait, did I just go to the final zone already? What the fuck? I just realized that. I just went to the final zone already. What? I just went to the final zone already. This is the first zone I've gone to, and this is the final zone. Ah, Jesus Christ. Who wants to see gameplay of me aligning myself with Viridian? Who wants to see gameplay of me aligning Viridian so he can fucking get- Ah, fuck. Okay, it's not as easy as you thought. Are you tired already? Yeah, it was not that hard at first. Well, I have a surprise. A surprise? Really? Do you believe that you leave here so easily? Well, what do you think? You will never leave here! What? There's only one way out of here. What is that way? I'm not going to tell you. Captain, can you hear me? Verdigris, where are you? We have been kidnapped. We? It is the warp token. The exit? Yes. Great. Shut up. Victor, what have you done with my friends? Victor? Oh no! I guess I'm just. You guess you're just what? Wasn't made for this times! You called the voicemail. What the fuck? Hello, can anyone hear this message? This seems a little suspicious. What's up? Hello, I'm Vanyo. Vanyo, what? Okay. Your friends are in danger. Oh no! Wait, we already knew that our friends were in danger. So, you know. Do a barrel roll. I can't do much of a barrel roll if you keep fucking constricting me in this fucking stupid ass shit corridor. Seriously, Jesus. Ah, Jesus fucking. Ah! You know what, it fucking angers me when I accidentally, you know, tap too far and fucking I have to do the entire fucking thing over again. It's not even a real challenge, it's just fuck a bunch of spike corridors, Jesus. Rocky Road. Vermilion? I'm not Vermilion, I'm... Wait. That voice sounds very familiar. You are the person who answered my message. I remember you already. You're Vinyl, right? Yes. Well, I need you to help me with something. With what? Do you know a person named Vector? Vector? Oh my god. I remember everything. Vector was a good person, until one day he betrayed a whole crew, including me. What did he do to you? It made us exile to this dimension. We tried to escape, but no one could find the exit. Who were part of the crew? We were Vector, Vortex, Vlad, Vince, Vout, and me! Wait, was Vector part of the crew? Yes! These fucking delays are like, really big, I don't know. Wow! Vanyo! I told you that you could not talk to the visitors! I'm sorry! Whoa, can I add you to my contacts? What? Can I add you to my contacts? What the fuck kind of... Can I add you to my contacts? What the fuck? Yes, you can. Fucking hell. Outside in, incoming call. Alright. Hi, forget to ask yourself. Forget to ask myself, what? Forget to ask yourself what's your name. I'm Viridian. Please let me know when you have found my friends. Do not worry, I'll find them. Forget to ask yourself. Hey, forget to ask yourself. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Foreign Banks Aviation, what? We're talking about foreign banks, and then suddenly, aviation. I don't get it. The mention of Vortex. Oh my god, I'll find- This is gonna be a meme. Oh my god, I'll finally stop being alone. I'll finally stop being alone. I'll finally stop being alone. This is a new meme. Oh my god, I'll finally stop being alone. That's a good meme right there. I'll finally stop being alone. What's your name? Hi, I'm Viridian. I get the feeling that he keeps saying, hi, I'm Viridian a lot. I'm Vortex. I've been here a long time. Wait, are you Vortex? Calling Vanyol. Hello, who's calling? I found Vortex. Really? Hi, Vanyo. Hi, Vortex. Do you have any trace of the others? Well, I saw Velt a moment ago. You just said you'll stop being alone. And then you saw another human. First, I don't care. Billy, whatever. Do you have any trace of Vince or Vlad? Unfortunately not. History classes, what? Holy Jesus Christ! History of Dimension VXVXVX. The story begins 420 years ago, when a general of the VVVV dimension experimented with a power that allowed him to go in the dimension of last game. A power? He wanted to test that power, and when he did, he was teleported to a literally empty place. And then he asked himself, can I improve this place? Then he began to build the base structures of the dimension. With a lot of effort, he finished the dimension, but did not know how to call it. Before naming it, he informed all his great achievement. Upon learning, everyone wanted control of the dimension. This is now a war and began an entire What the fuck? What the fuck? Everyone wanted control of that dimension. This is how a war began in the entire multiverse. Are you serious? This is how war starts. Oh, I want the dimension. Okay. The war ended and the dimension was saved. VXVXVX. 12 candidates were selected to travel to that place, but they returned 6. The rest were lost. A few years later, the dimension was in a slight collapse. The 6 candidates who returned were taken under control of the situation. However, one of them betrayed the others, leaving them locked in dimension VXVXVX. VXVXVX, while he became a supervisor. Supervisor! This end of the dimension was divided into 5 seconds and animal hitters, one of them will be punished, either locked up or even killed. What the fuck? But there is still hope, according to a legend. A hero wrapped in cyan color liberator. Okay. Hey, you know dimension switch? I don't think it was dimension switch back. But the prophecy thing has already been tried. Oh yeah, it was PPP prologue. That did, oh, prophecy. Oh, there's this blue faggot who's gonna save us all. We're liberating not only this dimension, but the whole multiverse of chaos, and the name of that hero is nothing more or nothing less than Viridian. Oh god, why? Okay. Viridian. Viridian is exactly as I'm reacting. New meme. Oh god, why? What you were looking for all this time. What? A good level? An actually good level that I can play and not have to rip my fucking head over? Teleporter V1.0, where do you want to go? I would like to go to the DSS Solite, please. Teleporting. Unexpected error.
What? This is not supposed to happen.
Error! System failure. Preparing for self-destruction. The fuck? Oh no! What did I do? Preparing a space rocket. What? What the fuck? Wait. Just a few seconds ago, the terminal was saying, system failure. And it says preparing a space rocket for launch. Are you telling me that I'm supposed to actually believe this fucking piece of shit? Dialogue. You're telling me I'm supposed to believe this? Okay, prepare the space rocket for launch. Wait. A space rocket? With that I could get out of here. I just have to find my friends. Let's go. Oh, okay. How long? When will this level end? I swear. When it's gonna end, I'm gonna kill myself. A little more before you leave. No, not a little more. I want a little less. I want nothing at all. Fuck you. Find your disc. Oh no! The dimension is becoming unstable. Why is this happening? It is probably caused by an error in the teleportation terminal. I knew coming to this dimension was a bad idea. This cannot be. But I told me not to go alone. I wish I had listened to her. And now we're all going to die! Do not lose hope. We will leave here, I swear. You swear? Sniff. Yes. Ock. I'm Velt. You're from the Vinyl Crew, right? Vinyl Crew? I didn't know the crew had a name. Do you know Vinyl? Of course I know him. He told me a lot about you. I even have his number. Vinyl is a very cool person. Crying Vinyl. Vinyl have 2 news, 1 good and 1 bad. What is the good one? The good is that I found Vault. Really? And the bad thing is that the dimension is collapsing. It's possible we kill everyone in the process. Hey, what would she say? Watch what you say. Why? Did I offend you? No, it's Vault. Sometimes it gets alerted.
What?
Sometimes it gets altered. Well, I guess I'll call you later. Bye. Laserdisc. Oh, Jesus Christ. No one will be allowed to leave here. Vidillary, what are you doing? I'm not Vidillary. Who are you then? That you do not know me. Wait. You are? Yes, I'm Vector! What do you want from me? Obviously, keep locked in here. Keep locked in here like I did the others. For that, I decided to place this gravity line in the entrance of the space rocket. Does not that sound great? It does not. I'll leave here and take you to jail. I'll take you to jail. Holy shit. That's another meme. I'll leave here and take you to jail. I would like to see you trying that. Oh well, I think if we stay here, we'll both die. What do you mean? Oh no, you're right, we're going to die. Okay, I'll take that line out there. Are you fucking kidding me? He just gets convinced to... He's like, oh, I'm gonna die, I better go to the rocket. Well, there's the exit. Wait. What did I do? Checkmate, oh no! Okay, can we just get a stupid fucking level already? VX the barrier. I finally escaped. Oh my god! And now what do I do? This is not the ship? Oh well, I guess I'll have to explore. I thought the final level was going to be actually the final level, but it's not. Can I just actually get to some fucking areas? Jesus. Stop fucking giving me the stupid fucking piece of shit overworld. I don't want to fight. Oh, there's warp token. Ah! Warp token. Ah, fuck you! Warp the fuck. Okay. The ship! I hope my friends are inside. Viridian, did you find your ship? Yes, I'm very happy. Captain! You have returned. Yes, I'm a little confused. When I left VXVXVX, I was trying to put it to a very strange place. I do not understand. I suppose you should ask Fidelary. I think you're right. Thanks, Vermilion. Hey, do you know about some weird places around VXVXVX? Yeah, I was in three of them. Three of those. Those things are called outer dimensions. They are characterized by being coexisting with... What the fuck? They coexist with a dimension, whatever. But that does not matter. You're right, it's time to go home. Captain! It's good to be back. I've been figuring some problems on the ship. Now to find a few objects. We've already taken them to analyze them. We still do not know its function. Do not worry, we'll soon find out the function of those objects. I wonder, do cutscenes repeat? Oh, Jesus Christ, of course they do. Captain, learning yourself some scary objects. What are these? I still don't know what they do. You learned what they did in the first game, retard. Take them if you want. So that's a lot of participation trinkets. Captain! Looks like you're back. I'm glad you came back. Now we can go home. Alright, now what will we do? I don't know. I guess we have to go home. Okay, let's go. We have to go home. And that's how the story ends, and it all ended. This level is a piece of shit, and I hope that it gets deleted. Okay. And I hope its creator dies.